Stanford University.
We're thinking about the ability to crowdsource really incredibly complex or creative tasks. There's an increasing amount of what you might call flex work or online work or crowd work, where people are taking skills that they've built up through education and experience and offering them online, either hourly or for fixed price contracts. And these happen through all sorts of online marketplaces that are becoming increasingly popular. Worldwide, you find people there who can do design, who can sing, who can create art, who are excellent software engineers. And so what we've been thinking about is whether it would be possible to draw these people together on demand and coordinate as a team.
It's hard to do really complex tasks like design or development. So we're looking to use the expert crowd to get sort of more complex or interdependent projects done. Flash teams is the methodology we use to sort of organize these on-demand teams of expert crowd workers, get them to work really efficiently, have consistent outcomes.
This platform, Foundry, that we've been working on, allows you to author these teams, and then it turns around and becomes kind of a runtime manager. So sort of a computational manager of this team. It draws them together, it helps them coordinate handoffs, it lets people know when things are running ahead of schedule or late.
Once they are doing the actual task, they can log on and view their progress, they can communicate with each other via chat. So it's kind of trying to take away some of that management overhead for someone who actually wants to run the team.
Getting this right is an exciting interdisciplinary challenge. We have individuals who are computer scientists, symbolic systems people, people who are researchers in organizational behavior and management, and we're actually drawing together many different perspectives to get this to happen. And I think that's where, you know, much of the excitement lies. We've used these flash teams to do everything from turn a napkin sketch into a working web app, to create animated films of a minute or two in 2 days, even to put together an entire platform for online education. The immediate next thing we want to do is get more people creating these teams and running them. We want to scale them up in terms of complexity. Like I was saying, think about not just small teams, but entire organizations that can exist for just an afternoon.
For more, please visit us at stanford.edu.